Wicker Chair is a song about alcoholism a little bit, and I don't know, just about kind of losing it, not really realizing it.
Unsuspicious and nobody cares for you. You're so fucked up again. You laugh at nothing in the pouring rain and try to tell yourself you're not insane. Fool, I hate you sometimes. Oh hey, you know it ain't coincidental that you lost in place. It's dripping off your face, and you're losing your precious mind. But send me a postcard if you get that far.
But I connected with the Kings of Leon stuff very quickly, just because it was so honest. The melody was great immediately. I could tell that their instincts were just right on the money.
I said you're losing your mind. You're losing your mind. You're losing your mind.
It's a true story about this preacher. And he kind of, you know, uses the power that he has and takes advantage of, you know, these women that are basically at his service because of who he is. And so the whole song is kind of a way of him hanging this in your face and telling you, you know, do it for this reason, when really he's just trying to, you know, pull the wool over your eyes.
My darling, you look lovely. I come to lay you down on top of your head and submit to me. We'll make a joyful sound. I don't care if you're by yourself or you're all alone when you need my help. Keep that smile on your pretty face, 'cause you don't have much I can't take away. Don't you worry, baby, you won't feel a thing. Close your eyes, holy rolling over Cain. I'm gonna get up fast, I'm gonna get up fast. I'm gonna get up fast, I'm gonna get up back. I know, I know.
Preacher's daughters.
I'm gonna get up fast. I'm gonna get up fast. I'm gonna get up fast.
That, seriously, I mean, no kidding, that really might be my favorite.
Yeah.
I mean, I'm serious. I know I say that every time, but that one's just, oh, that organ made that sound.
Giving in, what am I giving up? Am I losing way too much?
fast.